once said, I am the light of the world. God sent Jesus to let us all see what life is about. He tells us that Jesus is like a great light that helps us to see more clearly.
Christians all over the world celebrate this hymn on Advent, which comes just before Christmas.
Advent wreaths are made with evergreen leaves and candles. One candle is lit each week as a sign that Jesus is the light of the world. The wreath is made of a shape of a circle to remind us that God's love has no end.
Evergreen badges are used to remind us that God's love is everlasting.
In Sweden, a festival of light takes place on St. Lucy's Day, the 13th of December. Some legends say St. Lucy took food to Christians underground in order to escape from the emperor.
St. Lucy wore lace on her head to keep her hands free to carry food.
In Germany, St. Nicholas is a messenger who takes the Christmas request to heaven. The person who delivers the gift is the messenger of the Christ child and is called Christ Kindle.
He is dressed in white robes and golden crown, jumping with lighted candles at the windows to show him the way.
In Italy, it's not Father Christmas, but an old woman called Fanny who brings presents to the children.
She comes down Fanny on a broom. She leaves gifts in the churches.
Most Italian homes have several witches like their drum. On Christmas Eve, candles are lit and children dance around it, singing and playing tambourines.
On Christmas Eve in France, children put their shoes under their tree for Penny and Will to fill.
Now, on the festive season, on the festive season, England, Italy, is celebrating the three kings. There is a cake containing a bean.
If you have that bean, you're gonna get 40.
Spanish children do not receive any presents till January the 6th, the Feast of the Epiphany, when the three kings stop on their way to visit Jesus.
Instead of hanging up stockings, Spanish children put their shoes under the doorstep. Inside them, they put the cebada, which is barley for the tired camels.
From the 16th to the 24th of November, the Mexicans remember Mary and Joseph's journey to Bethlehem in a celebration called Las Posadas, which means resting place.
A procession of people with the rifles and the pilgrims and innkeepers are carrying candles.
The pilgrims are set and the innkeepers come down away.
Eventually the innkeepers give in and the procession enters the house.
They pray at a homemade crib which stands on an altar.
Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring.